So in a nutshell, I'll just, yeah, the Weed Not Violent. We've got plenty of percussion.
Please welcome back Susie Peake.
Yes. I even wrote down that Debbie will play Your Starting Bus. So it's gonna happen. Count on it. Bank it. Here it is. Sure, yes, please do. You're gonna text, then we're gonna say. We'll bring you back indoors. Thank you for reaching out.
Thank you.
cellist Trevor Minton.
Yay!
Surprise, where was that funky note? Sopranos, you know what I'm talking about. I looked at you and we made weird faces. Yes, thank you. Thank you.
Nathan?
Yes?
If you can get it even drier, it would be good.
I was using less pressure, so.
Can we start at letter E, please? E as an elephant. Right on the font, please. We'll just fix it. Let's just fix it. Just do it. Here's the font. 2, 3. But please don't stay stagnant. Okay, since we have the full band together, let's go from the beginning, please. I'm going to turn this off so I can sing quietly.
Thank you.
after letter C.
Okay, good.
Letter C, would that be helpful for you, percussion?
Yes.
You got it. After C, the second vada, we're a little early. I think you came in on C. Or the bar club. You do.
Right.
Yeah, we can absolutely. We did get a little off.
Yeah.
At the end.
At the very end?
Maybe like maybe 16 measures before the end.
Oh, okay.
Not the very end. Okay, choir, I'm going to lose this thing. The measure before 7, so we'll call it 6. You're holding there. You're holding. I know that you've got a rest on 4, but we are retarding there, and the violin has a line on all 4 beats of that measure, which is so nice to hear. So I apologize that your cutoff wasn't as clear as it could be. We're going to go from the beginning again and see if we can't clean that up, the transition into measure 7 on our end. Okay? Sounding quite nice. There it is. Here we are from the top. That's on me, but be ready for a letter G to move. So let's start, please, the soprano pickup to letter F. Maker's thought. Everybody else can just come in on thought or O at letter F. Here's first.
Thank you.
I was just hearing new things.
Oh. I wasn't loud enough.
Soprano ones, hopefully that reinvigorated tempo at letter G is your friend. I think it is. Good. Questions? Okay. Yeah, we're going to get some different mallets that are going to be better for the suspended cymbal. Good?
Yeah.
Okay. So, a couple things. It was pointed out to me that the website down at the bottom of the practice tracks page wasn't updated. Some of you may not have the correct program order. It is in the second half,
definitely.
It's the tenor bass Beethoven, the soprano Albert Bach, then it's still no Nobis Concerto. We changed that a number of weeks ago. We're going to run the program in order.
With your permission, we will skip. Sometimes I feel like a motherless child. Okay? Because we will get to do that with Phil during the warm-up. We are going to run the program in order, so we'll meet you here. And then we'll... We're going to have a student group over there. So I think the best place for you to be is over there. And you're the third piece of work. The plan is to run it, not fuss at anything. If there's a problem that we feel, that Will or I feel needs to be dealt with, we'll deal with it when we're done with the program. So for now, just treat it like a performance and go run it, okay?
Thank you.
really, really nice. Thank you. So at this point, we will invite the students up with us. And they'll just fill in here. I got to work with them today, three kids. And a lot of them are excited about the possibility of the Choral Scholars Program. And I said, any of you like to conduct? And three hands went. So if we get a few of those, that would be really great. Anyway, and that just, one of the kids said, could we sing? Could I sing in the church for us? So glad you asked. Okay, so we're skipping Sometimes I Feel, and then comes By Night. We're going to do it again.
We're going to do it again.
I'm gonna say the thing that always gets said way too late to do much about it, but if you could spit a few more consonants. If you could spit a few more consonants, it would be nice.
Is mezzo forte, nobody else.
Thank you.
We're done. Can we do the ending one more time, please? Do you have pencils with you?
Yes.
I love you so much. In measure 92, if you have not already written something in, stay strong, stay energized, because it's like, oh my gosh, but then the strings drop out, and if you're like, it doesn't play. It doesn't play. Can we go from letter G to the end, please? Sorry, sopranos. At this point, if you want to take things down, out with whatever you gotta do, you got a concert tomorrow, you know. Here's letter G. On your horse. 1, 2, T. Questions, percussion, cues were helpful, yeah?
Yes.
I'll continue those. Okay. All right, thank you.
Thank you.
Yes.
But you put it here to catch you.
So should we move the chair? He'll find wherever. Yes. It was the letter before that I could sense it was
scared. Oh, Trevor, do you want any tickets?
I'm fine. Are you comfortable up there?
In the space that you're in.
Well, that's because nobody wants to stand next to you, Sonny. Are you comfortable? Do we need you a shift? It's Sonny, it looks fine. It looks fine. Fine. Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
crescendo that doesn't look like, is this the last time? This is acapella. I could give you this, right?
Yeah.
So if I'm just doing this, I just need more. We're crescendoing that last page all the way through. Yeah, absolutely. Versus
well, am I correct that after the first time we clap, we are going to go back to snap?
We will go back to snap.
But then we're going to clap.
Correct. Correct. And when you know it, look up. Look up. I know there's a couple spots, like transitionally, you might want to take a peek. Oh yeah, I got it. Yeah, I'm good. And then stay up. Can we go please pick up the measure 33? How are we doing on intonation? Not bad. Not bad. Pick up your 30. You just call 33. 1, 2, 3.
You just call on your brother when you need a hand.
Thank you. All right, here we go. He yelled at me for being too loud. I'm going to be soft. But we want a soft, supported sound. Spin it, spin it, spin it. Even in the soft sound. From the top, please.
CLC. Closed lip zip.
As a caesura, full stop. I'm not going to take hardly any time there, but there should be something in our music to go, oh my God, I need to watch. Y'all, that is very nice, very nice. Can we start, please, the bass, pick up to page 9? Actually, basses, would you sing that for us just one time so we can find what that spacious off sounds like again? Because I believe you modeled it correctly about a month ago. Let's find that again. One, two, and that's not what I meant.
Yeah, but it's what you said.
Yeah. I'm calling on you. I need you. One, two. Yes, now do that. Everybody, please, we'll go on this time. One, two.
You got names? A.
Oh,
Ryan.
Thank you.
because I don't want to hit anything else in there right now. Nice, people. That's really good. Really good. Keep it light. Keep it sprite, even if you feel like things are crashing and burning. Was so nice, Altos. Really. Well done. So just a little stretch there. Delight us. Oh man, there's not a good spot to start, but we shall find one. Yeah, top of 11, it's gotta be. That's further than I wanted to go, but that's okay. Sopranos in the bottom of 10, since we're stuck, although Brian's gonna yell at me. Bottom of 10, we're not gonna sing it, but that line is so cool. So cool. Oh, it's gonna have a G piece. Take over. The altos need a break. Top of 11. Say thy. Is that an F? Say thy. Whatever. I'll take their key. 1, 2, and 3.
Thank you. I just want to give you a warning.
Yeah, that's better.
Oh, you want me to look at them instead?
Yeah.
Well, they are better looking.
Right there. More Bach. More Bach.
Yeah.
All right, myself a bigger no. Okay, so we know this, it's been said before, we'll say it again. A room like this is gonna eat up our diction, so please overdo it and let it propel you forward. Do not let it drag you down. This thing should feel on the verge of running away, like my middle schoolers did on Monday.
Jesus, sing that good news, good news, good news.
I look over and just say, maybe boss.
Thank you.
watching the stick. You're going with your ear. Go with your stick. Okay? Also, that first attack is mezzo forte, not mighty far away.
And for sweet slumbers of
Yes, you can.
Huh? I have no idea.
Be nice.
We'll go the tempo that we end up with.